Hello, in this PixaFlux video tutorial, you will learn how to create seamless tile textures. The Common Tiles node takes as input an image with one or more tile seats, and lays them out in the new image, adding a gap between the tiles, horizontal or vertical offset, and random variations. In this project, we'll start with this marble texture as the input for our tiles. Drag and drop a Common Tiles node from the layout group. We can increase the number of input tiles to add more variation on the input texture. The symmetry value defines if the new tiles are symmetrical like rectangular bricks or square tiles. The output number of tiles define how many tiles will be laid out. These empty spaces are here because rectangular tiles were rotated as if they were squares. Gap defines the separation between the tiles. The offset value displaces the tiles in X or Y. The random group provides more variation to the individual tiles. Rotation, scale, translation. Hue, saturation and value add variation to the color of the new tiles. This is how you can use the Common Tiles node to create seamless tile textures. Thank you for watching this PixaFlux video tutorial. Please subscribe to our channel and follow us on Facebook and Google+.